Day 6929 Quidditch is being replaced. But this sport will never lose its magic, said the player of the three new sports agencies, announced that they officially changed their names to Quadball, both from trademark concerns and the desire to distance themselves from the writer Harry Potter J.K. Rowling, remembering the controversial comments. The word most often used to describe the real-life game of Quidditch is chaos, according to the person who oversees most of his games in Canada. Sports became alive in 2005 when two students decided to see how the magic game described in J.K. Harry Potter books from Rowling will live. But while Harry Potter and his classmates jumped in the air with a flying broom, real-life players remained strongly on the ground, driving a length of 3 feet from the PVC pipe. Dodgeballs flew in the air. People handle each other. Yes, this is a chaotic game, Yara Kodershah, executive director of Quidditch Canada, told the guest host Day 6 Saroja Coelho. But for many players around the world, including those in Canada, Quidditch will not be Quidditch longer. These three new sports government agencies announced that they officially changed their names to Quadball, both from trademark concerns and the desire to distance themselves from the writer Harry Potter J.K. Rowling, remembering his controversial comments in recent years. Yara Kodershah, executive director of Quidditch Canada, said ongoing transphobia expressed by Rowling in recent years really contradicts our own values as an organization. Sports name to change in 2023. Warner Brothers, the studio behind the film Harry Potter, has a trademark on the word Quidditch, which limits the ability of sports to expand or pursue sponsors and broadcast opportunities, according to Major League Quadball and US Quadball. What's more, the LGBTQ advocacy organization has accused Rowling transphobia after a series of inflammatory statements about gender identity, which is felt by the league opposite Quidditch's reputation as one of the most progressive sports in the world about gender equality and inclusiveness. Quidditch Canada said strongly supports this decision by other government agencies and has announced that they will also pursue name changes starting in January 2023. It records advanced anti-trans comments, Rowling, as an encouragement for change, as well as the claims of the original scholars about